Start it. Zombie on the track. Started from the bottom, now we're here.
Monday, January 12th, and it is a P-Day. For lunch, we will be having popcorn chicken bowl, romaine salad, refried beans, cherry tomatoes, pears, mixed fruit, or fresh fruit baskets, and milk. And now here's your bulletin anchors for the day, Cabri and Britton.
Good morning, Park Rose Middle School. I'm Cabri.
And I'm Britton. Don't forget, we're offering a salad bar lunch today. It'll be just like the sandwich bar. Get in line, tell us what you would like from the list of choices, and have a nice fresh salad for your lunch.
Attention all students, now's the time to register for sun activities. All week we'll be accepting completed sun forms. If you turned in a sun form in the fall, all you have to do is complete a class registration form with your parents.
Find the yellow forms in the front office, counseling office, or sun office. Sun staff will be at lunch Wednesday and Thursday to answer questions. Forms need to be turned in by next week to begin activities on January. Student counseling will meet this Thursday after school in room B203. Please bring your sparrow money jar to the meeting and your list of brainstorming ideas for your homeroom.
We have replacement charges for a purchase of $16. They can purchase them in the office.
And now here's Izana with your weather forecast for the week.
Thanks, Cabri and Britton. Now, today is going to be 48 degrees, partly cloudy, as in Tuesday and Wednesday. Thursday is going to be cloudy, 52 degrees. Friday is going to be rainy, as in Saturday and Sunday.
Thanks, Izana.
Have you done an 1 hour of community service yet for a Sparrow Chris? Remember, every hour earns Chris' family $10. So far, 55 hours have been completed and turned in.
We have only raised $555. Vouchers are available in room 203B, the office, or outside the tech room. Complete your hour and turn in all vouchers to Mrs. Queen. Find your wings.
Be a rock star and charge up charges.
Carolina, and this is how we write in Park Rose Middle School.
My name is Sean Briggs, and this is how we do inquiry in Park Rose Middle School.
Hi, my name is River, and this is how we do collaboration.
My name is Valeria, and this is how we do organization.
My name is Cabri, and this is how we do reading at Park Rose Middle School.
I feel like I have another family because of Park Rose.
Park Rose has given me the tools to exceed my expectations.
Park Rose Middle School makes me feel proud.
Park Rose Middle School helped me realize my goal of becoming a scientist.
I'm going to break the cycle.
Park Rose helped me focus on my future.
I'm going to have a career because of Park Rose.
Park Rose Middle School is helping us be successful in high school.
I plan to overachieve and go to a good college.
I will be successful in the future.
Park Rose Middle School makes me feel ready to be successful throughout my life.
Here at Park Rose Middle School, all truly means all.
next week to begin activities on January.
Put the thing down!
It is down!
Attention all Sun students. No. Restart.
Capri.
I retired.
Fund the yellow forms in the front Sun office. Front counseling office. No!
I have an idea.
I retired. I retired. I retired.